Good day, engineers. How are you?
Good day, sir.
Earlier, we have a problem and our second engineer has noticed something. That's why we are here to conduct the toolbox meeting.
Yes, sir. So earlier, sir, I noticed that the main bearing concert temperature, sir, was very high in the main engine. So that's why I called you earlier. Then you told me that I will immediately turn off the main engine, sir. So I did that, sir.
Thank you for that. Second, yes, done your job well.
Yes, sir.
So first, we all know that we should wear our proper PPE and we should inform the bridge.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I will inform the bridge, sir. Lumate, we will conducting a crunch up reflection at exactly 800 hours.
That's a good time in order for us to have our work earlier and we will have our...
Sir, may I handle the preparation of tools and check the availability of spare parts needed in our crankshaft reflection, sir?
Okay, got it. That's good.
Yes, sir. Also, sir, I will prepare the needed software equipment in our crankshaft.
That's good, cadet. And for our risk assessment in that particular crankshaft deflection, second, can you identify that?
Yes, sir. So I will conduct, sir. After this meeting, sir, I will conduct right away risk assessment and risk management, sir, to be able to identify the hazard that may cause accident during our crankshaft deflection, sir. And also, sir, I will isolate the area, sir. I will lock out and tank out, sir. So that's why, so the bridge will not will know that we are working here, sir.
I will assist him in preparing the working area, sir.
And we're clear to that.
Yes, sir.
Okay, sir. I will also prepare the opening the crankcase door, sir, and cleaning the oil after the before we conduct our crankshaft reflection.
So I am going to have our working permit and
yes, sir,
I will
sir.
Secure that. And in our job, we need the proper documentation in our crankshaft reflection. So we need some pictures or videos.
Yes, sir.
So,
yes, sir. I will also prepare our needed tools, needed equipment for our documentation, sir, such as cameras and logbooks and
logbook.
Maintenance forms, sir.
That's good. So we will have our we will put ourselves in the crankshaft deflection work. So first, we'll know that we will have our proper PPE and
yes,
and with that we will open the crankcase doors. So we will
and
delegate
also,
that.
Also, sir, I will be the one to open the test cut.
Okay. Sir, so me, sir, I will handle the turning gear, sir.
That's good. So after that, we will put the dial indicator.
Yes, sir.
So to have the exact reading, so we should have the we should see that first, and I will see the reading first and second, can you also
yes,
see the reading in order for us to have a accurate reading? In
yes, sir. By means that you're reading, sir. So I will also align the turning gear, sir. So while you are reading the dial indicator, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir. I will be the one to assist our group, sir.
Yes, sir.
You should always remember the risk in order for us to have a safe work or in our safe crankshaft deflection. So after that, if we finish, then we will have a cleaning in our area, and then we will put the parts in its proper position.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
So I think that's all, and we should always bear in mind our safety, and we will do our task in a safe way.
Yes, sir.
So that's good. So we are dismissed.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.